Hello.
Welcome. Music class number 4. It's Mr. Messerly from Hyde Park School. And let's sing the hello song. Hello, how do you do? Hello, I'm glad it's you. Could you sing it to me, please? That would be so awesome. I would feel the greeting from all over the world. Are you ready? I'll kind of mouth the words, but I want you to sing this time.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ah, I am so glad it's you. I am so glad that I get to make music with you today. I know what to do. Welcome, boys and girls. Welcome, boys and girls. It's so nice to have you here. Welcome, boys and girls. Ah, it is an amazingly beautiful sunny day out. So sit up tall, position 2. Singing voices. Hands up in our... Well, this is so. This is La, and this is me.
Ooh. 1, 2, ready, go. What's the weather like today? Sunny.
Do it by yourselves.
1, 2, ready, go.
Awesome. Beautiful singing voices. Beautiful. So let's move our bodies. And we are going to move our bodies today to Rock the Boat. Now, for those of you who might not have had music class with me before, in Rock the Boat, we will do various ship-type actions with our bodies, all to the steady beat. The first one, well, let me get up here. First one is rowing a canoe. Hand on top of the oar, the paddle, actually, and then this one, and you row, paddle, each side, one on each side. Then we go to a rowboat. Rowboat is the one that has 2 oars, one oar going out that way, one oar going out that way. Up in there, and then you kind of, and the oars go in circles into the water and propel you forward or backwards. If we were going backwards, we'll go straight down, out and around. That's backwards. And if we want to turn either right or left, we do this because rowboating is funky. Then we will jump to a pirate ship. We will pull the sail up by pulling down on the big thick rope, and we will also steer with the huge wooden pirate ship steering boat. After that, after all the looting and eating of delicious pirate's booty, we will relax in a pond. And by relaxing in a pond, I mean we're going to get in a paddle boat. And if you live in Cincinnati, sometimes at Winton Woods and Miami Whitewater, they have got these boats that you can rent. And you sit in them, and you put your feet up into pedals. They're kind of like, it's kind of like pedaling a bike. So I need you to sit on the floor in a chair or something, put your feet up, pedal. But it's a very slow, relaxing, dignified kind of way to spend some time on the water. After we do that, we will become speedboats. How we do this is, ideally, I like to put my hands on a chair, back of a chair, front of a chair, couch, side of the edge of the couch, anything you can. And then, so you're putting your hands down in front of you, and then you are running in place. Let's see if I get a little closer, maybe there. Nope, that made it worse. But the point is, it's like you're running in place, but your hands are down on something. And if you can get enough people doing it, it sounds like a motorboat, speedboat. All right, so are we ready? Ready, Lincoln? Lincoln is gonna dance with us.
Yeah.
Ta-da! We need the music.
Cool.
So at the beginning of Rock the Boat, we are going to step into our canoe. Now, if you've ever done this before, you'll know that the canoe is mostly in the water, and it's very hippy, because a little part of it's on land, and the rest of it's in the water. So, crank it up. There it goes. Okay, are you ready? So step into your canoe and don't fall over. Settle, settle. All right, get your hand on top of the paddle, onto the shaft, and rock the boat. There you go, there you go. Right now to the rowboat. So one hand on each oar. We're gonna go out and around. One, two, ready, go. Your touch is thrilling me like the rush. If you can get the bend in your knees, that's awesome. And your heart to help me safe from a rolling. Now let's go backwards. We go down and around. There's always been a quiet place to harbor me. We're now right. Our love is like a ship on the and left. Awesome, but now onto our pirate ship. Pull the rope down. The sail goes up. Keep the beat. Grab onto the big wooden steering wheel and all right, now have a seat next to me, Lincoln. Put our feet in, up in the air and paddle. But if you see a friend, perchance, across the pond, just give them a little wave. And if you're feeling very energetic, paddle backwards. All right, now stand up. Find whatever it is you're gonna put your hands down onto. And engines, start! Faster! Woo! So good! Freestyle. Show me what you got. Any dance. Just make sure your body is moving to the beat. So nice, so much fun. Best part of my day. Get to dance and get funky with you guys. Best part of my day. Okay, I have a song that some of you bigger kids have done, but I don't think I've done with the kindergartners yet. It's called My Poor Hand is Shaking. Lincoln's gonna stick around for this. But we're gonna be standing up for this one because eventually your entire body is going to be doing stuff. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about teaching you this song just yet, because you'll get it figured out pretty quickly, and we'll do this next class for sure. So what I need for you to do right now is just do what I'm doing, like with my body. The body's gonna base the body. The song's gonna tell your body to do something. Okay. All right, here we go. My poor hand is shaking, I can't make it stop. My poor hand is shaking, I can't make it stop. Oh, help me, mama, I can't make it stop. My poor hand is shaking, I can't make it stop. My poor elbow's shaking, I can't make it stop. My poor elbow's shaking, I can't make it stop. Oh, help me, mama, I can't make it stop. My poor elbow's shaking, I can't make it stop. It's, my shoulders are shaking, I can't make it stop. My shoulders are shaking, I can't make it stop. Oh, help me, mama, I can't make it stop. My shoulders are shaking, I can't make it stop. It's my knee now. My poor knee is shaking, I can't make it stop. My poor knee is shaking, I can't make it stop. Oh, help me, mama, I can't make it stop. My poor knee is shaking, I can't make it stop. My poor head is shaking, I can't make it stop. My poor head is shaking, I can't make it stop. Oh, help me, mama, I can't make it stop. My poor head is shaking, I can't make it stop. I think that's it. We're out of body, right? My whole body's shaking, I can't make it stop. My whole body's shaking, I can't make it stop. Oh, help me, mama, I can't make it stop. My whole body's shaking, I can't make it stop. Okay, I think we're good now. Oh, Miss Holly, I think we have a song for you to sing. If you haven't met Miss Holly before, have a seat, my friend. This is Miss Holly. Now, Miss Holly is going to sing a song called Michael Finnegan. The great thing about Michael Finnegan is that there's only the one chunk of words, the one batch of words, and you, once you learn them, you know the whole song. Ha ha! But what makes it really fun, beyond just being very silly, is that the tempo gets faster and faster and faster. Tempo is the word in music for how fast or slow a song is. So Lincoln and I are going to be behind Miss Holly, and we're going to do motions, and she is going to sing the song. Much like my poor body shaking, whatever that one was called. We're not going to spend a lot of time just learning how to do it now, because you're going to figure it out. So we'll just have Miss Holly sing at this time, and then next class we'll make sure that you sing along. Okay. It's fine. I think it's fine. I think it's going to be good. Let's just go. All
right. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind blew them off, but they grew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan, begin again. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind blew them off, but they grew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan, begin again. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind blew them off, but they grew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan, begin again. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind blew them off, but they grew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan, begin again. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind blew them off, but they grew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan, begin again.
Is that as fast as we can go, Miss Holly?
I don't know. Maybe just a little faster?
Maybe a lot faster.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Let's see.
There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind blew them off, but they grew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan, begin
faster.
Again. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind blew them off, but they blew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan, begin again.
Woo! That was super fast.
Woo!
Like a laser fast. That was so awesome, Miss Holly. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Will you come sing with us again sometime?
Sure.
Yay! That was so much fun. So, yeah, next week. Just in case you want to work on the words, Michael Finnegan is the name of the person, the old man. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind blew them off, but they grew in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan, begin again. That's it. Okay, so last week we did a song called Jelly in the Bowl. We started a song called Jelly in the Bowl. So let's remind ourselves, because we're going to get some instruments going. We haven't had instruments out really since these special classes began. All right, Lincoln, let's see if we remember. Let's just do jelly in the bowl, and then we'll go to jelly yum yum.
Oh.
I think it's going to be amazing.
All right, let's go.
Okay, so if you remember it, this is the word part. Jelly in the bowl. One, two, ready, go. Jelly in the bowl. Jelly in the bowl. Wiggle, waggle, wiggle, waggle. Jelly in the bowl. Okay, I'm going to see.
Does that make that go away?
No, it does
not.
No,
I can just sit.
It's fine. So, the other part was jelly, yum, yum, jelly, yum, yum, jelly, yum, yum. Keep doing that.
Yum, yum,
jelly in the bowl.
Yum, yum,
jelly in the bowl.
Yum, yum, jelly.
Wiggle, waggle, wiggle, waggle, jelly in the bowl.
Yum, yum.
And if that's totally new to you, go back to class number 3 and we go through the whole learning of it. I want to keep moving forward though, so let's see if we can add a third part to it. Oh, Miss Holly?
Yes?
Can you come here for a second?
Sure.
So this is kind of fun with three people. And did you do the song with us last week?
Yeah, we did it.
What?
Miss Jelly in the Bowl?
No, I did.
Jelly. Yum, yum, jelly.
Yeah. Yum, yum. Okay, so what I need is for Miss Holly to say jelly, and Lincoln to do yum, yum, and I'm going to do jelly in the bowl. We'll speak it this time, but the goal is to turn it into, hand motions. So let's just try it. Okay. It's going to be jelly, yum, yum, jelly, yum, yum, and then I will come in with jelly in the bowl.
Do I clap?
Clap and say. Perfect. Yes. Good. Great question, Miss Holly. One, two, ready, go.
Jelly.
Yum, yum.
Jelly.
Yum, yum.
Jelly in the bowl.
Yum, yum.
Jelly in the bowl.
Yum, yum.
Wiggle, waggle, wiggle, yum, waggle. Yum. Jelly in the bowl.
Yum, yum.
Cool. All right. So now, what we want to do is see if we can get this going all music. So, you get to choose which one you want to do. Ideally, you will have 2 or 3 people, but 2 is the least, because you can do jelly yum yum at the same time. The reason I want 3 people is because we can eventually turn it into 3 different instruments. So right now, Miss Holly is going to clap, but not say jelly. Lincoln is going to do this. That's not. You know, maybe we'll have you pat. So Miss Holly, Lincoln. And I'm going to do the little thing where you squish people's heads. Jelly in the bowl. Jelly. Okay, so same way as last time, we just got rid of our words. 1, 2, ready, go. Stop.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you noticed, and this happens so many times, but Lincoln came in a little fast. So what I do is I think the words as if we were saying them out loud, but inside our heads. So, and sometimes if that still isn't enough, I will mouth words like this. It's okay to whisper. I'm totally down with that. 1, 2, ready, go. Dude, that was what a great little groove. It was like a total chill, kind of like, you know, late night vibe. So, okay, what I'm going to do is we're going to stick with these roles. Now, if we were in class, we would be switching around, so everyone got to try everything. But I'm going to tap. And Miss Holly is going to tap on this. Now, this, my friends, is the beginning of an instrument that you can make at home, because obviously you don't necessarily have all these instruments at home. This is just one of those kind of cheapo Tupperware Glad things, you know, you put food in it. And what I did is I just poured some rice. Rice is awesome. If you have some leftover rice, if you have beans, toenails, whatever you got laying around the house. It's such a good shaker. So actually, you know what? Let's see if it works. If with shaking it instead. Jelly. Now Lincoln is going to have a wood block. Use the rubber side. Now,
you guys should hold it.
That's such a good question. With wood blocks, you really just want to try to not cover up these little sound holes, mm-hmm. things. So, but there's also no real bad way other than gripping it tight. Now, you may say, I don't have rhythm sticks. Two pencils, perfect. And there's got to be something you can bang on, like maybe your parents' phone.
Sibling's head.
No, don't use your parents' phone. Just,
your sister's head.
I'm not here to judge. Okay, so we're going to do the exact same thing, and we're still going to be mouthing the words. Because otherwise, it'll be really hard to keep track. All right, are you guys ready?
Ready.
All right, one, two, ready, go. Cool. All right, we're going to do it one more time, and we're going to switch parts. Yeah, that's right. Miss Holly's going to be jelly in the bowl. Lincoln's going to be jelly, and I'm going to be yum yum. And let's just see how it goes. We're not even going to practice it. But there's nothing wrong with practice, but let's just go for it. Okay, so that means Lincoln starts. Mm-hmm. One, two, ready, go. This is a good music class. So that Miss Holly, rest position. Oh my gosh, I love you guys so much. I am so lucky that I get to make music with you. Thank you to Lincoln and thank you to Miss Holly for joining us today. And I will see you next time. We will do my poor hand is shaking. We will do Michael Finnegan. We will scoot on to a new song. So if you really enjoy Jelly in the Bowl, classes 3 and classes 4, you can do them as much as you want. All right, my friends, I'll see you later. Bye.
Bye.